one in the hood, Jim.
Together.
Son, I'm afraid that this'll hurt me more than it hurts you.
Yeah, I know. What did I then do?
You were about to do something. I wrote Minority Report.
Just thank goodness that you caught me in time.
You're telling me.
Put on your protective goggles.
Good thinking. There. Now.
Hey, Shaq, I got me a new best friend.
No! The horror!
What's your name, boy?
Meatwad.
Of the New Jersey Meatwad?
After you.
No. I insist. After you.
Shut up, both of you.
Shut up!
He's like a damn worm, man. He's got no brain. You cut him up and he'll multiply.
Do you mean like in Tremors?
Yeah, sure.
Get off the ground! He feels the vibrations! You can float! Go get me food!
We could do it hand in hand, sorry.
But that would mean one of us would have to go first. You're the most important.
Well, you're most as important than me.
Okay, how about this? Why don't you two flip a coin? Whoever wins can hold the door.
Go ahead. Call it in the air.
I'd rather you call it in
the
air.
Get the fuck in here! You're wasting all the heat! You don't even have a coin, idiot!
Okay, how about this? Why don't you hold the door for him?
We've been tricked into entering the door!
I'm sorry I dragged you into this mess.
I'm the sorry one.
You're both about to be very sorry that you entered this horrid world! Now that's called taking care of business.
Do you like to play Candyman?
No, I would not. But I will show you what I do want to play. I declare these Olympic Games open!
Carl's showing us how to play Texas Hold'em.
All right, we got a $5 blind, $10 ante, jacks to open, trips to win.
Check it out. Triangle, bug, fire truck.
Two pair!
Yeah? You like that?
Not bad with only three cards.
I ate two of them.
Two goats, a circle, a star, and the letter J. Full house and a pair. I'm gonna cash out now.
That's it, Carl.
Thanks for teaching us how to play Texas Hold'em.
These bills feel, small and yellow. And this is a dead squirrel. What the? I knew a chicken was never president. You owe me $1,200. Or I'm gonna send my cousin over here to break your hands. You got 48 hours.
Every time you chop them up or saw them, they're gonna multiply. Every time.
But I want them dead.
No, I know.
They're meeting on how to form their own stupid government.
The floor recognizes me, Ron.
So f***ing retarded! We are not establishing a democracy in this house! This is a dictatorship! And I rule with an iron dick!
Raise your hand if you would like to bring the juice boxes. And let's count. No one can count. We're deadlocked again.
I demand a recount.
You need to help me mush all this together and set fire to it.
No. I have a better idea. Hey, gang, let's all sing a song. 3 million bottles of beer on the wall. Yeah. See you, dudes.
Is someone there?
It's me, Frylock.
You left us.
Yeah, man, I got to thinking how trapped I had been all those years, you know? So I wrote a book on the dangers of codependency, and it was a bestseller. I turned it into a lucrative franchise of 6 movies, a TV show. I married Cheryl Teagues, divorced her, and married her underage granddaughter.
Seems like you wasted a lot of time.
Look, Shake, I brought you this.
What is it? I can't read since I punctured my eyes with those little oyster flecks you got for Christmas.
It's a bug bomb. I thought it might help with all the singing.
No, I already took care of that. I sliced my ears off.
Well, I'll see you later then.
Drop by anytime.
I probably won't.
What?
Never mind.
Asshole!
Take one down, pass it around.